You're wasting your time. Luke's just gonna come in and trash it again.
Oh, I'm well aware. But I need to feel like I'm doing something to help the situation. Even if it is just tidying up after Luke's latest binge.
Where is he?
Oh, he's out. Probably getting another bottle. You know, I don't usually make it a habit of meddling in the affairs of others, much less asking someone to do it for me. But I can't go back home, knowing Lucky's in such a bad place.
What do you mean, you're leaving?
Oh, I've got no other option. If I don't go under my own power, the Department of Immigration is going to haul me into the country in handcuffs.
Wow. I'm sorry, how's Lucky taking that?
He hasn't given up hope just yet, but I wish he would. That way he can focus on fixing things with his father.
Well, until Luke actually admits that he has a problem, there's no fixing anything.
That's where you come in. I was hoping that you might be able to get Luke to see reason.
Hey, Nick. I'm gonna assume that the tidying up is Siobhan's doing. I can't see you dirty in your hands.
You're right, I wouldn't. It was Siobhan's doing.
And your being here, is that also her doing?
Well, for some reason, she thinks I can help.
Didn't anybody bring her up to speed on the tortured, perverse history of your family and mine?
She's concerned about my brother. So I'm gonna say this again. Stop wallowing in your own pain. Step up and help Lucky.
Nick, that's what I'm doing.
Really? As long as you refuse to admit that you have a problem, you aren't helping anybody, including yourself.
Nicholas.
Hey. Looks like I'm obviously interrupting.